Welcome to New York. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. You know what to do, 47.
We know what to do. So here we are in an alerted New York.
Thanks.
Let's see, we've started behind enemy lines to an extent. Okay, whatever, woman. Right. So, what should we do from this position?
Yeah, it went really well.
As you can see, we've gone for silence pistol kill. Epic. That's our bonus objective. I could have gone for legendary weapon kill. And I could have bought my legendary SMG and covered both with one.
You got cash?
Chose not to just because we don't want to be in a guard outfit if we can avoid it, probably. Civilian outfits are the way to go when we're on an alerted map. So we've got a couple of domestic items with us. We've got a seeker and our pills. Got a trusty wrench. Now.
Oh no, we're not again.
What could I interest you in?
I'd really appreciate it if you left.
Yeah? I'd appreciate it if I could take off your clothes. Lovely. Now, can we get rid of you before someone comes in? How far is that guy going? The wall should be in the way. But we'll wait. There's no need to rush it at this stage. Off he goes. Right, so we've got a non-suit outfit, so the targets won't be onto us now.
Hey, need anything cool?
If you insist.
Let's see what cool things you've got, friendo. Ooh, that's nice. There's our legendary sniper rifle that we lost when we failed a campaign. Let's pick up some stuff just because it's cheap. ICA Chrome. That's kind of nice. We don't need any of that though, and I would like a piercing sniper rifle at some point. Masamune would also be nice, just for the swag, but we'll leave it for now. Now, what's the plan? Plan is to head upstairs for a couple of targets, and downstairs for one more. Maybe we should go and do the job application. There's no frisks on the way, is there? And it will give us license to roam. Now we've got clearance to roam around the whole bank, which is what we need if two of our targets are upstairs. There's probably other ways we could get up there, but hey-ho. I'm not sure, really, how to sneak around this map to any great extent. Can we sneak in here? Nope, we still can't get in security office. But that's where that is. So, there's no one in here for the moment. Where's our Kruger? It's a quiet gun. And that might be just what we need right now. Let's see. Is anyone looking at us? What? I think we got away with that. Oh, hello, friend. You'd be on our targets, wouldn't you?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Sweet. Two birds in 1 minute long stone. Which leaves eliminating guards with SMG, we're going to do at the end. We can actually do that in the vault room downstairs, so that would be just dandy. Now, our second target is just across the room there. So, What would happen if we were to overflow a sink? I'm guessing this would lure in that bodyguard. But then if I do a second sink, I'm guessing it'll pull in that lad. Once we've taken out the bodyguard, of course. And now that we've taken out the lad that uses this cubicle on the right, it should be free. So we should be able to just leave this body in here. Nice one to bring a wrench with us. And where's our SMG? It is silenced, isn't it? Yep, good. It'd be terrible if I'd picked up the wrong gun. Now I'll grab that gun. And we'll grab that crowbar, because why not? So yeah, he's next in line, I think. Oh no. She heard us, did she? She's not even going to clean up. She's just like, fuck it, I'm done. Which is kind of unfortunate, but not entirely a problem. Because we can lure her in through other methods.
Hey.
Hey, indeed. Now, you can go... probably in the same room, actually. And now we should be able to lure over... our actual target. We don't even need the sink, because he's just going to be the nearest one to the door, so we can just throw the crowbar again. And he can sit in here with his dead mate, once he's also dead, of course. There
Excellent
we go.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
That just leaves one more guy who's downstairs. Right downstairs. Ah, no, they're in the main... oh, Catherine is in the main area. So maybe we'll deal with her whilst we're still disguised as a civilian. And then we'll head down to the vault and rob it. Right. Oh, hello. We've got these blacked out rooms. Okay, we're not allowed in those.
Nice day, huh?
Sure is. Right, she's blacked that out. That's good for me. But it's not amazing because we're still trespassing if we go in there. And people would hear the close combat through the door, probably. Cool, we're allowed in the back area, so let's get the safe while we're here. Sweet, safe's open. Although,
hello, Milton Fitzpatrick Bank. How may I help you?
Using the combination,
yes,
still requires us to...
keep an appointment. But of course, you are always welcome to call back.
Hey,
okay.
Bye.
Yes, you too. Have a nice day.
Maybe we'll leave the safe for now because it might not be worth the hassle. Right, so we can go in this one. Interesting. Maybe we can go in them when they're not being occupied. Yeah, we can. Okay. Now, where's Catherine got to? She's just chilling. Now, if you weren't there, maintenance guy, we could easily pop her with a seeker shot, I imagine. Right, so she's still just lounging. We could always pop her in the head and then sneak out the front door. So maybe we'll go rob the bank first. Right, so maybe we sneak on into IT room, where we are most definitely trespassing. And we sneak on in here. How did that guy not realise we're in here? Is he not an enforcer?
And off.
And off. Now, you can have some SMG. That's two of three. And I think we'll take your clothes whilst we're here. Next thing to do then is sneak on out. Got our key card, which means we can stroll around down here. That lad can't be seen from anywhere in there, so down he goes and into the bin. Now we can grab ourselves the chloroform. These lads could give us the final SMG kill, because why not? And yeah, we'll just drop them in a bin. And now the age-old trick of chloroform in the vents. So that caused all our guard friends to topple over. Now we'll do everything we need to do in here, and then we'll turn it back on. Just in case anyone discovers them, they can also come in and join the pile. Now, Stash has got nothing that we can take with us. So we'll grab fish. Do we want to pick up a shotgun? I don't know. We've probably already got these weapons back at base. So we'll grab ourselves the vault key card and do our business here. And now that's all we need to do in there, so let's turn on the aircon again. So yeah, we're going to be able to afford a sniper rifle after all. What loot you got for us? 3,500 odd over there. And another 5 over there. Nice, we are swimming in funds all of a sudden. And a commemorative coin, but that's not the collector's coin, so it's not coming with us. Now let's head on out this way again. Where did we leave our supplier friend? They were in a toilet somewhere? Sweet.
You got kids. Don't hesitate to come back. I'm always open. What could I interest you in?
Now, are we going to be able to snipe our target or not? Also, where did I leave the applicant outfit? Because it seems like she's not going to move now. I'm being indecisive. This might not be a bad spot, all in all. Let's see if anyone notices us. Yeah, they do. Okay, that's not a great spot. Let's see if it's going to work. It's not even going to work. Bloody hell. It's one of those weird things where the seeker just doesn't do its job. So, let's go for a stroll, shall we? There's got to be somewhere where I can snipe it fairly quietly.
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, I mean, she gets results, but leadership? No, no. The only reason she come down here would be if the stock crashed. And then it would be the yellow.
Is anyone going to come up here? Or are we able to pop her from downtown? I don't see anyone around. And there's our target. Let's do it.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
We should get back. Preferably before anyone realizes where that shot came from.
I almost didn't recognize her. She's changed a lot.
Don't mind me, friends.
That expression's perfect. Shows them you mean business.
We definitely mean business. Now, she's back in already. Good. Which means we can go across here. Security man's in his little hub.
I hit every quarter they threw at me. How could she do this? I can't be.
Well, we made an absolute meal of that, but we got it done. And caution is our watchword on these alerted missions. But it's another perfect, and we like that. Do you get more XP for the professional difficulty ones compared to hard or normal or easy? Seems like probably not, because we still only got less than 10k.
Slow, but we did get, much work to get done.
A new sniper rifle.
And prepare for your next assignment.
Well, we got back our old sniper rifle. Breaching charges, they're always fun. Let's grab that. And we've got two more alerted territories. We've got Haven, which we know and love, and we've got Hokkaido. Perfect shooter, blind target. Destroy surveillance recorder. It's a perfect shooter, prevents us from getting destroy surveillance recorder unless we use like an EMP or something. Blind target, we've got one flash device. So, let's bring our flash grenade. Let's bring our remote EMP as well. And then destroying the surveillance recorder means let's bring one of our size 2 pistols. Right, where can we get a civilian disguise from? I know where there's at least one. So let's go grab that first if we can. We head on upstairs. Past the old sea captain. Right, there's a target. So we'll just let target do a thing, probably. She coming our way. She is, shit. Okay. We will run away from our target, and we'll go around the other way. Good. Now. Turn that on and off. And we're now some sort of waiter, chef type chap. Which means our target won't recognise us anymore. Sweet! On the other hand, other people will. But yeah, she won't. Is she coming in? She is. No, that's not her. But maybe it will be next time. And she can be the third person we lure in. But you can go in the freezer with your friend. Let's see. Ah, she was on the other side, so I guess not. So, what are we going to do about her? Come back for her later, maybe? Target number two is just downstairs right now. Very nice. Where are you going, friend? You're a guard, are you? Okay. So you're going to walk back and forth around here, I guess. Is there any good spot to take you out? There's nowhere really quiet around here by the look. He didn't hear that. Although, this isn't the most secure spot, is it? The most well-guarded place. Is this meaty bone just not working because it's a meaty bone? It doesn't make a proper noise when it hits the floor. Maybe that's the case. Maybe I should be throwing a lead pipe around. But now our guard friend is going back anyway. Although, maybe we can arrange an accident for our friend. Where's he gone now? He's over there somewhere. What if we were to pull out a little gun and shoot that? And then sneak over here somewhere. He's going to come over in a minute. Is he not? He is. Good. And then we turn on the faucet.
What?
Yeah, you go and investigate that, my man. Oh, he's actually coming over here. We don't want that. Or do we? Is anyone else watching? That guy's not paying that much attention. Yeah, he's gone back. Is he gonna... No, that didn't attract him. How many more things have I got that I can throw? Because I want him to be the one who walks into that. Here he comes again. We don't want to walk into it ourselves, that's for sure. He seems to be immune to distractions. Oh no.
Command, something ain't right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
You go investigate, friend. We'll see what happens.
Oh, no!
What a terrible accident.
Well done, 47.
Now I'm hoping that that has turned off the electric. Seems like it might have done. Otherwise that guy would also be dying at this stage. That guy's pretty chill about the whole thing. Now, where are we going to go to shut down the security? Do we worry about that until we've taken down the targets? Maybe we head over to the other side of the island and have a look at target number three. This outfit's not amazing, though. It'll allow me to dodge our target, but not all these enforcers. So maybe we could use a better civilian outfit at some point. I mean, it's not hard to get one, is it? Because there's always this lad. Well, is he just wearing the same sort of outfit that I am? He's a waiter. Are we a waiter or are we a chef? Ah, it's a different outfit. Good. Maybe that will make life a bit easier. Although you're resort staff as well, which is another different outfit. So having them all available to us might be useful. And we've got a whole array of blunt weapons at this point too. Recorded by security is not a problem. Now, what happens if we head back upstairs? Who's now enforcing us? No one terribly important. So, there's our target. Kind of wish we'd bought the Seeker now, but... Now, what if we were to throw a flash grenade outside at her? We kind of can't do that without her spotting us. Well, if we throw it there, when she turns around, then she... Yep. That definitely works. Right, now let's go and look at target number three while she panics. Perfect shooter's gone. Why is perfect shooter gone? Oh, because I shot the thing. I completely forgot about that, and so we've blown our perfect. Dagnabbit. Well, if we've blown our perfect, then we may as well shoot the recording device as well. Perfect shooter always gets me, because there's just so many uses for a gun that don't involve shooting people. Now, there's a target. She seems easy enough to get. Neither of these targets are really leaving themselves open to katana kills. Ah, you heard that, did you? I thought you were further away. Now, can we take you out without her seeing? Yeah, good. Then we can drag you deeper into the bushes. That's one less thing to worry about. That might do it.
Excuse me?
Yeah, that did it. Good. Then no one else is around right now. I feel like there's a second jogger around somewhere, but...
not again. That's just...
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Right, we're not compromised. That guy knows that a crime happened, but we're not compromised. There's a supplier friend.
You
hello.
You look like you're in need of some hardware. If you got the cash, I got the product.
Of course.
What are you selling? Remote explosive. That's not the one I was looking for. But we'll take it. We want to increase the chances of getting more flash devices. Right, so now we take out our friend over here. If only I'd stopped to pick up a screwdriver, then we could have electrocuted that guard without losing perfect shooter, but the way I did it was fun. And that's the main thing. Where's she at? She's over there. But she's going to come back, and we know that we can see her through the door. And we know that she will turn around at some point. So it's just a matter of patience and silence pistol. Oh, we do have a Seeker. I thought I hadn't bought it for some reason. Oh well, here she comes. Lots of people just hanging about. A guard as well. Oh, there's Petrova. Awful timing. Yep. Timing didn't work out there at all. Heck with it. Let's do a bit sneaky sneaky. Right. Can anyone see us from over here? I guess Petrova's not coming back. In this general direction.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Right, so that worked out. Now we just need to destroy the surveillance recorder, which I know we can do. Especially now that we've already lost Perfect Shoot, that we've got a bit more freedom in that regard. Pretty sure we'll be trespassing if we hop into here. Yeah, but as we've done before, we can sneak over in, pacify a guard. Although, do we even need to?
Has anyone found anything on the security tape yet? My ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the
building. There we go. Job done. So he's fanning around with outfits and whatnot. So our run of perfect maps has come to an end at 6 in a row. But that's only because of my impatience and incompetence. But it's another successful mission, and that's the main thing. Also, we've learnt that the chef outfit is really bad for enforcers on Haven. So that's knowledge we can use in the future. And we've got another mastery level. What's our reward? Punk art. And a new speedboat. And a ball?
Welcome to Hokkaido. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. But you know what to do. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Godspeed, 47.
Jeez, there's extra guards. So yeah, welcome to Hokkaido, everyone. Where there's a couple of extra guards lounging around up there. Because we are on high alert, of course. And you can see the objectives we've got. One of them being pacified with a baseball bat. We haven't bought a baseball bat with us. So we're going to have to get one. But luckily, I think I know where we can do that. Alright, that's the camera taken out. It's a good start. Now, these two guards are going to go all the way down, yeah? Yeah, they are. At least we're just trespassing, so if we do get spotted, it's not the end of the world, as it were. Because we can just... Yeah, there's a troublemaker, all right. But yeah, if we get spotted, we'll just get escorted somewhere nice. And then we can go about our business. But despite that, I'd like to not get spotted. Just as a personal challenge. Is that another camera down there? Might be. There we go. Right, so, that's cameras dealt with. Blinding guards we can't do yet, because we haven't got any of the tools we need for that. Because there's only like 2 you can get, and we don't have them. Because the supply crates and the suppliers have not been kind to us in that regard. This is one reason I don't like PsyOps. On the one hand, if you get distract target, it can be really good for finding the leader. But on the other hand, blinding guards is very difficult. Let's have a quick peek. Where are our targets anyway? Midori's in there. On the top level, so near the director's office. Guess a bodyguard maybe. And the other two are downstairs in the garden. In the garden and in sushi. Cool. Right. Let's try this again. Top stealth. So they're gonna go there. No guards down there. We could sneak in through a window there, but I don't want to. All right, you two are just stopping there, are you?
You can see it.
Yep, you're right. I shouldn't be here.
Sir, you are trespassing.
Come on, trespassing.
You're coming with me.
Yep.
Understood?
Where would you like me to go? So yeah, it's not such a bad start point after all. You get a free Tanto, and then you can just walk away.
Right. Keep walking, please. That's right. Following like a good boy.
I'm a good boy.
Very nice, sir. Just keep walking. That's it. Run along now.
Will do.
Stay out of trouble.
Sorry, sir.
So, are you doing yoga after this?
Sir.
I had two lessons booked, but I just got
informed. Where to now that we're up here? We don't want to alert the targets to our presence. But they're over there, so that's fine. Let's make our way to the morgue if we can. Let's see though, there is a target out here, right? A guard who's walking across there. That's probably fine. Wait, are you the guard who just leans over the railing there? Or are you a different one? There's two now. Unfortunate. Oops. In we go. Right, so we can get an outfit, probably, without too much difficulty, from this lad. Where's it gone? I'm sure his clothes are normally there. Fine. We'll go on without an outfit. I mean, he's probably trespassing anyway, that guy's outfit, because I think it was like resort staff or something. Which wouldn't help us in the morgue. And there's an extra bodyguard.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
You're going to turn around. Good.
I want to know about the medical trial.
Oh, so it is true.
There's two guards in there.
The guy had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So
he's gone that way.
So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just going to have to wait for my research paper.
There's another guard.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance.
That guy's coming for me, I think.
Escort you to your checkup. That was for...
Now, what if we used our handy wrench?
Jason Portman, a doctor will escort you to your appointment.
Are you coming round?
Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Nope, he didn't hear us. No, again, he didn't hear us. Not a problem. Maybe we'll snag a morgue guy.
I don't see anything. Haha, very funny, irresponsible jerk.
You gonna... Yeah, you are. Lovely. Now, it's probably enforcers about. Yeah, the other morgue guy knows that we're not the right morgue guy, obviously. Now, is there... No, I thought there might have been a body crate down there, but that's fine. Is anyone going to walk through here? Probably not. Ah, we got the one who doesn't patrol back and forth. I was hoping we'd get the other
one.
Good
day, Doctor.
But that's fine. Security cameras, also fine. Bodyguards everywhere around here. Now, what are you? Scalpel.
It's me. Are the final details in place?
So, two bodyguards in this room. Which is not typical. They really don't want to make it easy for me to pop this recording device.
Someone? Well, younger, frankly. There are only so many years left.
And there's a camera watching this door, so we can't even snipe it from here. Very clever of them. Although that camera won't... Yeah, it might see us here. That camera up there would see us. Alright, but that camera can't see us over here, can it? Tricky. Tricky all round. But now that camera's out of the way, we might be able to shoot that camera without being spotted by it. Do you spot us from here? No, we're out of reach. However, there's a bodyguard right there. But is anyone watching this bodyguard? I don't think they are. You know. I mean, that guy might be. It doesn't look like it. Is there another camera in here? Where's that green beam still coming from? Right, that's that one out of the way. Someone's checking the bullet impact, so we'll just skedaddle. Lovely. So we might have dealt with all the cameras that we need to be able to do our dirty deeds. Let me just check. Is there any green light over there? No.
Jeez. I'm going to ask you to pick that up.
I'm picking it up. I didn't realise I'd...
Huh?
Suddenly this time he doesn't know what the heck caused that noise. His outfit's probably useful for later.
If anyone's there, identify you.
It's Ito. You called.
Sweet. Right, so that's step one done. Cameras are disabled. Step two is going to be get the key card that lets us go anywhere in the hospital. And step three is going to be get the baseball bat. But we just need to wait for everyone to settle down. Yep, they all seem pretty chill. Come on out, Agent Smith.
Holy shit, I thought I was going to turn into a popsicle.
Harsh,
so,
but fair.
What the hell are you doing here?
Bodyguard doesn't give a damn. I've just pulled a guy out of a freezer.
Right, yeah, me first, okay. Oh, wait. I found this in the curator's office.
I have to run.
Knowing you...
Cherry Pip.
Thank you.
Probably come in handy.
Thanks.
No, thank you. That's thrice I owe you. Good hunting.
Excellent. Okay. So we got what we need. Which is the master chip that lets us go anywhere in the hospital. Still need a disguise. So let's take the bodyguard disguise. Probably plenty of enforcers, but it's still a very useful disguise all around, because it lets open carry things like guns or baseball bats. That guy knows we're not who we say we are. He's going in there. He's not our target. Where'd he go? Oh, he snipped out there. Good. Right, is our target coming in here? Or is she just going to hang out in there? Yeah, she's staying in there for now. And we're trespassing. But no one can really see us here. Alright, there's a baseball uniform. Is there not? Yeah, there is a baseball bat. Good. And there's the key card that we could have used. Let's have a look. That's just a regular baseball bat. Shame. We could have just bought our own then. But yeah, this baseball bat will allow us to achieve one of our objectives. And because it's a regular one and not a special rare one or anything, we don't need to take it with us when we leave. There's too many people for me to lure them all in here, I think. Although...
Is that you, Director?
Yes, it is I, Director. That would make a decent body room. Maybe if we clear out this room a bit. Okay, we got someone. The fact the door doesn't want to stay open is probably good for us, because it'll close as soon as this guy's come through, I'm guessing.
Hello there. Hello?
Oh no, it stays open for him, doesn't it? Right, you come with us. Don't worry about this guy. It's just a dead guard. Or actually, how many people are in that room? Is it just her? That makes life easier if it's just her. She's gonna come in.
Sorry, but I don't.
Oh shit!
Lovely. She has been pacified. And we don't have any. Oh yeah, hide target bodies. Dagnabbit. Well, there was no way we were gonna hide target bodies, is there? There's like nowhere around here where a body can be hidden. So I guess we were never gonna achieve that target.
Excellent work, 47.
But let's go back to Morgue Doctor, perhaps, just so we've got a disguise that allows us a bit more freedom of movement with regards to there being very few enforcers about. He says he goes up the stairs and there's immediately an enforcer there. Where are targets 2 and 3 then? There was a guard who was hanging around in the garden before. Someone in the medical staff sleeping quarters or thereabouts. So yeah, there's someone on the ground floor still. So maybe we cut through and out somewhere else. Are we allowed out here? Yeah, we are. Right. That guy up top can't really see us. Although we're now too late to deal with that guy. Right, so you're roaming back and forth. That works for me, in general. You should be an easy kill. Gardener's down there. He's not a bad outfit to snatch, I guess. He's gonna have a smoke. And that leaves him with his back to us. Or leaves him out of sight, even. So maybe we can get away with this. I think we did. I think we just got away with that. Right, so Nails is headed back up. Which means this guard might be an easy knockout. So we've potentially got that guard outfit should we need it down the line. But yeah, this is our man. That guy up top can't see us. So,
Jesus, no, no.
We can just do this.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the...
And off he goes. And off he goes some more. And he's still going. There we go. And he's done. So that leaves target number 3, who is... hanging around the kitchen and sushi area. Right, so let's see. We're still not trespassing anywhere, which is nice.
Total ban?
I don't know.
I guess we would be in the kitchen.
Famous one, then.
It's not the chef's fault.
Yeah, the kitchen is off limits, and there's an extra guard. Curious.
Weird.
Sir, would you please walk away from here? I'd really appreciate it.
Oh, we got caught.
Currently trespassing.
Yeah.
Remain calm.
Now you are going to follow me nice and easy. Stay calm and you'll be fine. Understood?
Yep, we'll be fine. I understand. Where do you want us? Just out there? Doesn't look as though the target comes
Very
into the
good,
kitchen
sir.
Anyway.
Just keep walking and we'll be out of here in a second.
And that's bad, sir.
Just an hour.
You're free to go.
Really too bad.
Well, it's not worth losing your job over, that's for sure.
Right, resort staff outfit would be nice. That's probably a safe one to move around in.
Aquarium's always...
Another guard. They've really put guards everywhere where you might want to get an outfit.
You are invading my personal space, sir.
Well, it seems like we're all right now. That guy's just going to stand a boot. Yeah, so that guard just goes back and forth. Good. Oh, I meant to...
Why would you strangle anyone? You
I meant to have my... There we go. I meant to have out my wrench, and instead I strangled it. Yeah, that's probably fine. That door didn't pop open, thankfully. Right, so... Where even is our supplier? That's something we should check. They're upstairs somewhere. Does this outfit let us in? I mean, it does, because we've got the chip, haven't we?
You need anything? I got some cool stuff.
Shame and power. That knocks people down, but it doesn't blind them.
Appreciate it.
What have you got for us? Sedative syringe. Again, nothing that will let us blind people. Which is a real shame.
Damn. Do not have clearance. Turn around.
Got clearance to break your face, chummer. Are they a guest? Yeah, they are.
Give me some ramen.
We just get away with that. We did. That's crazy. Right, but now I've got a plan. Now that we know that he's a guest.
Yeah, we'll call you when we need you.
Yeah. Call this dick. So, next step of the plan. Lure a dude. We will take your clothes, thank you very much. Now, none of the dudes in there seem that worried. Whee! Another one gone. So now we can make ourselves some...
Oh, hey, mister. How's it
sushi.
Going?
And then we should be able to poison it and feed it to him. One would hope. Although, is it going to allow us to poison it?
Hey, bud.
Or do we have to poison the bit next to it? Why is it saying that we're missing poison? Oh, because I bought the syringe. Jeez. I thought I'd bought rat poison, but I haven't. Damn, that's my clever plan out the window. We could just lethal poison him. That would work. Assuming, of course, that we can poison him, which we still haven't confirmed. Still doesn't count for a hidden body, though, if we do that, does it? No, it doesn't. So maybe we continue our search for rat poison. Maybe I'm overthinking things again. Because after all, we're not hiding the other body, are we? No. So we can prepare poison sushi here, but then we can't seem to poison it. Which is a shame. We can poison the other one, but then I don't think the other one can be served. Right, does anyone see us if we're just over here?
Something just crawled inside of me and died. Oh,
God, that's sick.
That was much easier than anything else I could have done. Now, where are you going, sick boy? We're going down to one of the bathrooms on the lower level.
Syndicate member eliminated.
Right.
Well done.
So that's that dude down.
Return
so
to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Hi. So there is only one dude that needs hiding. One woman. But hiding her would be a pain. So I don't know if it's worth the hassle. But maybe the safe is worth the hassle. Because that's down here somewhere. Now, where can we hide this lad? Just tuck him in around this corner. I mean, all of our targets are dead. So we don't actually need to worry anymore about what outfit we're wearing. Because there's no one extra going to enforce us for wearing a guard outfit. That's the safe open.
I wouldn't be waving that thing around here.
Fair enough. Now, you're going out there, so that gives us a chance to crack it open. And nice. Bit of extra dollar. Give me a sniper rifle, please.
Come back anytime.
Thanks, friend. Now let's get on our snowmobile and get out of here. I'm glad to be done with these alerted missions for this campaign. Oops. That's wrong. That's not what I wanted to do at all. And now I've gone and broken my snowmobile. Ah well. It's fine. Two out of four, and we got the prestige target. Could be worse. And we're a black cat. Hear that, Lulu? Black cat. She doesn't seem terribly impressed.